It's your boy Toes, and I'm back with another video. And as you guys can see, I'm back with another build video. You guys are probably wondering, there's only one more day. Well, not one more day, a few hours before 2K21 drops. But this is an update of the build that I'm choosing. So last video, I showed you guys that I was going to go with a 6-7 Dennis Rodman build. Guys, look at the clips behind me. Just look at the clips. When I tell you I found this build, that's like my last year finisher that y'all saw in the beginning. This build is OG. I'm telling y'all. See, this year I'm going with an undersized big, pretty much, that can snag. But people are saying, like my friends, saying this is not the move. But watch, this build is gonna be the move. Watch, bro. Y'all don't support me. It's alright. We Gucci, man. But I'm just telling y'all, bro, I'm gonna make this build. This is the build I'm gonna start using tomorrow. The build is a really good build. I was literally finding it out, and bro, this build literally gets a 94, I think, standing dunk and an 89 driving dunk. This build can literally get big man contact dunks and literally pro contact dunks, elite contact dunks. This was gonna go crazy. But the only thing I will say is that I did kind of mess up on the making this build. So right here I did cut it out, but you guys could like pause the video right here. This is pretty much all the attribute points that I use in this video for this build, and this is it right here. So in the party I was discussing what to go with for my wingspan and everything like that, the whole build. And I basically went with this build. See, now if you could see, oh, it did get an 89, it gets an 86, but it gets a 94 driving dunk. And basically I made this build to make it like my last year finisher, and my last year finisher was an OG build. So I kept on checking back to see. I was telling everybody in my party, I'm so excited, bro, this build's gonna be an OG build. And at first I was like, nah, let me not get too hyped, because every build that I made in the 2K21 demo that I grinded, it hasn't been good so far. There's only been power fours, not centers. But this build is a power forward build. But this build is an OG. All I gotta say is, when y'all making y'all builds, do not upgrade steals. You do not need steals at all. It does not matter. But yeah, y'all could copy this build if y'all want to, but I guarantee you guys this build is gonna be it this year for me. I'm gonna make a whole bunch of mixtapes on this build. Tomorrow I'm gonna start my grind. Tomorrow I do have school, online classes, but I'm still gonna grind for you guys. So basically this is my build right here, and yeah, I'm gonna just keep it there. This build's really, really good. I actually really like it. And yeah, basically this is the build. Like, subscribe. Oh yeah, one more thing. My first build, no, not build, mixtape is gonna be in about 2 to 3 days, so you guys watch out for that. But that's it for the video.